she hits this triple axel over and over again in practice. When I talk to her about it, she says when she hits it, it's like magic happens, but she cannot hesitate. She says that's her biggest problem. She has to attack it. So as she's skating into it now, she has to keep the speed. She can't second guess. She has to go right up into it. Yes!
Oh! Wow. Just the third lady to land it at the Olympics, Midori Ito Mawasada, and now Mirai Nagasu.
Well, that triple axel will go down in the record.